anyway, just saying the Santa was fastest of all in the first sector, which is slightly confusing, given that Red Bull don't have the fastest top speed, and that is certainly one of the fastest sections of the racetrack, but super soft tyre being used.
Super soft tyre, and it does allow Verstappen to go quickest. The first lap in the 118s that we've seen here in Mexico, and Ricardo.